hi YouTubers, and I'm going to be doing Nerf Legends Gameplay Part 6. And I figured that I'd continue right after, and I just solved the puzzle off screen as a video gaming YouTube video, so a first take. But now on the second take, I can finally continue, so yeah, let's go. And I got out. I already know what to do, so I just need to, yeah, I knew that was going to happen, but I'll just... Okay, so that was easy. Well, I mean, a little bit hard, but it was easy to accomplish.
Castle Master, bless the summer's island, so open. Okay. This is like a Fortnite boss battle, but even harder than Upper Keep. Unlike the first two levels, and then which was the upper one, and then Lower Keep, which were easy to do, Upper Keep was a little bit medium, but now this is hard for Castle Master. How's that victory? I didn't get him. That's defeat right there. That was my bad.
Disappointing, kid.
Yeah,
Well, that was interesting, but I guess I don't know if I'm going to unlock the next few things or if I'm going to have to try over and over again. Oh wait, I'm going to have to try over and over again? I mean, I did Town Square, Lower Keep, Upper Keep, and now I have to do Castle Master. So that means I have to unlock this one in order to actually continue. Well, that's painful. I have to unlock the whole thing to defeat the Castle Master. I just got lucky with that one.
Looks like you're not so.
There's at least 5 rounds of this. Knowing me, I probably won't win them all. This is basically beyond my level, that's for sure. Yeah, I definitely lost that one. Yeah, I'm honestly surprised. I feel like after this round, I'll probably want to be done. Yeah, so I guess that's it for today, everything. So yeah.